Hi. Well, I'm just working on this portrait a bit more and just building up some warm tones, more rose in her skin tone. So I'm adding a bit of madder into the open mix. Because it's soft lighting, I've actually created on using phone editing actually, to make the profile more dramatic by adding shadows. So I am going to do that as well. blending now. Just smoothing everything over.